This is an idea that's been there for a long time. I think way back in early 2000s, there was a talk of a virtual technical university that could be launched.
Just to give you the gist, we started planning for the program in September 2019, so which was pre-COVID, and we had no inkling COVID was coming.
And what we have been able to do is we have been able to identify students who have missed out on an opportunity to learn from an institute like IIT.
I'm 30 years old, I'm 30 years old.
How?
And I'm a Delhi se graduate.
I'm 23 years old. I just take them pronoun. I think that was like the most surprising thing. And so like knowing me by name.
That's fantastic. At a very local level, right? We realize that very good students in this country are not limited to whom we get to meet in IIT.
So that group needs more effective filtering.
Guards थे, उनको मैंने दिखाया कि मुझे लगा कि क्या बोलेंगे? हम तो IIT के बच्चे पढ़ते हैं, BS के नहीं पढ़ते। उन्होंने ID card देखा, you are a student, yes I am a student.